as you walk, we expand energy, right? So the goal of the harvester is to pick up some of that energy and convert it into electricity. It basically can take energy from almost any type of emotion. It is a generator of the electricity, the harvester itself. Then there is a storage unit, which is a battery. And then there is electronics. And that would free electronics from being a slave of batteries. It doesn't mean that you don't have a battery. What it means is that you don't have to charge the battery.